I still choose the God of my understanding as the God of my childhood. I have to expand my God concept from time to time, and, you know, particularly I enjoy Native faith practices and have a very nature-based God concept. I like to think I'm like St. Francis in that way, brother donkey, sister bird.